Good morning, fam. My name is Pastor Nate, and this is the Church News. Hey guys, we want to let you know that we are hosting a memorial service for our brother Jack DeLeo on August 9th at 3 p.m. Following the memorial, there will be a reception where you guys can go and hang out and further celebrate the life of Jack. So this year's back to school season, we are going to be concentrating on blessing some local families and kids. Be sure to look into your bulletin. There will be a list of school supplies and things to get for them. And look out for donation stations around the campus. You guys can be dropping stuff off. We are still participating in the Love Your City Bingo. So as you're out there doing cool stuff in our city, be sure to tag our church on Instagram. And check this out, on August 17th at 9 a.m., we're gonna be going out around the city to our local schools and loving on students, faculty, teachers, because God has called them to be influencers and changers of their generations. And why not love on them and pray for them while we have the chance? So come out. Lastly, registration is now open for our very own Escondido Christian College, where we have classes like Bible Survey, Kingdom Identity, OSL 1, 2, and 3. If you are interested or have any questions, contact Pastor Becca. If this is your first time here, we would like to tell you welcome. And if you look right in front of you, there's a connect card you can fill out. We just want to get to know you. We're not going to harass you or do any of that crazy stuff. Just fill it out and bring it to the Welcome Center. We are now preparing for a time of giving. We have three ways that you can give. We have tithe envelopes, text to give, and of course the kiosk out in the lobby. And as you know, we are live streaming our services, so if you could be considerate and silence your cell phone so we won't have any distractions. And while you have your phones out, be sure to check us out on Instagram, Facebook, and download that cool church app that we got. Again, this is Pastor Nate. This has been Church News. Have a great Sunday.